Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Thomas Young, he's twisted.
My analyst told me that I was right out of my head the way he described it. He said I'd be better dead than alive. I didn't listen to his jive. I knew all along he was all wrong. And I knew that he thought I was crazy, but I'm not. Oh no, oh no, oh no. My analyst told me that I was right out of my head. He said I'd need treatment, but I'm not that easily led. He said I was the type that was most inclined when out of his sight to go out of my mind. And he thought I was nuts. No more ifs or ands or buts. Oh no, oh no, oh no. They say as a child I appeared a little bit wild with all my crazy ideas. But I knew what's happening. I knew I was a genius. What's so strange when you know that you're a wizard at three? I knew that this was meant to be. You see, I heard that little children were supposed to sleep tight. That's why I drank a fifth of vodka one night. My parents got frantic, they didn't know what to do. But I saw some crazy things before I came to. Now do you think I am crazy? I may have been only three, but I was swinging. They all looked at Abraham Bell. They all looked at Edison and also at Einstein. So why should I feel sorry if they just didn't understand the reasoning and the logic that went on in my head? I had a brain, it was insane. So hoaches used to laugh at me when I refused to ride on all those double-decker buses, all because there was no driver on the top. Told me that I was right out of my head, but I said, dear doctor, I think that it's you instead, because I have a thing that is unique and new. It proves that I'll have the last laugh on you, because instead of one head, I've got two, and you know two heads are better than one.